So for today's video, I will be taking an hourglass that I bought, and I have got some stencils that I will be using to measure this hourglass lid. I'll be using 5 pieces of mahogany, so let's see how this goes.
Thank you.
So this, I've made one piece, now I've got to make a second one. Let's begin. As you can see, I've now done two pieces. Next to start with spindles. I have made the spindle for the hourglass, and at the end you will see what I will be doing. I've just got two more to go, so let's crack on.